Hello, I'm Jim Gallery, and welcome to our first Take 5 webcast of the semester. Fall is right around the corner, and employers are out there to hire you. With the beginning of the school year underway, many local businesses have suffered the loss of many employees. Now employers such as McDonald's, Staples, Red Robin, and Hy-Vee have posted employment signs. For more information, stay tuned to mydohawk.com. A local gallery is showing off some new forms of art. The Nash Gallery above Monk's Coffee Shop is showcasing local and national urban street artists.
Well, this show itself is graffiti, street art, and comic book show.
This otherwise public form of art has found a new home.
As an artist myself, it's hard to start to begin a professional career, and this gallery is designed just for that.
The exhibit will be on display until October 4th. The Dubuque Police Department has issued a warning to its residents about two scams in the area. Dubuque residents say that they have been receiving calls about their deactivation of their debit and ATM cards. Callers are then asked to provide account numbers and information. A similar scam, which deals with Medicare, also asks callers for the same amount of information about their health insurance. Police ask to be cautious and never to give out any kind of information by phone. If you are subject to these scams, report any information to the Dubuque Police Department. Colleges across America are using technology to educate their students in making healthier choices when dining on campus. The new What's Cooking on Campus application provided by Campus Dish shows students nutritional facts, menu items for the day, and promotional events happening on campus. You can download the application through the Apple Store now. Four Oaks of Dubuque is hosting the Big Trucks Night on Thursday. Four Oaks is a family development organization and is offering this event free for families. 15 trucks will be featured, and children can interact with their own cardboard versions on the sidewalk chalk roadway. West 15th Street will be closed off on Thursday night starting at 5:30 for the event. That's all the time we have. Check out additional content on mydohawk.com and stay tuned next Wednesday for LCTV News at 7.